would like to share with everyone that is still coming to see us. They didn't have to, you know, the first few weeks when people were really scared or did not know or didn't understand or, you know, were panicking because of the news, they didn't stop coming. They did not stop ordering their favorites, our locals that eat every week.